Hello everyone, today in my this video I'll tell you how you can fix screen timeout issue in your device Oppo A57s. In this device, if you're having any issue, like you have set the screen timeout to be 1 minute, 2 minutes or 10 minutes, but if the screen timeout automatically reset back to 30 seconds, I'll show you the right way how to fix this issue. Before we start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and